One thing, they use this term preventive chemotherapy in the statement, which I think is a very non-medical term. I mean, you don't give chemotherapy preventatively. She has cancer. We don't know what kind of cancer it is, and this is typically something that's referred to as adjuvant chemotherapy, meaning something alongside the surgery now that's being given. But, you know, what stands out to me is that, you know, it's very touching, but we don't know the cancer. We don't know the staging. We did not hear anything from the medical team saying, hey, look, we expect a full recovery. She obviously has said that, but it's there's a lot of questions, I think, that still remain and need to be answered, I think, in some way.